finally came, that the world will soon know my name. And all of my problems and hard times almost drove me insane, but still I had to try to maintain. It's been a long time coming, but it finally came, that the world will soon know my name. And all of my problems and hard times almost drove me insane, but still I had to try to maintain. Done made plenty mistakes and hurt people I love, dealt with heartache and depression while learning these life lessons. Counting my blessings while in my studio sessions, might remind you of Usher, cause I had so many confessions. So I try to give back the only way I know to give, clever lyrical skills while keeping it positive. I'm telling it all, but I ain't cocky or conceited, just sharing my shortcomings, realizing it was needed for somebody to keep it on the real and still relevant. The truth is you can get in the booth and speak intelligent, don't take it as me knocking the fact that you like to party. Just be sure to have a plan when you're 40, yeah. And 50 and 60, don't want you looking back wishing you would've listened when your boy was spitting wisdom. And it's my two cents, so you can take it if you need it, Marcus Parker, so get on Twitter and tweet it. Yeah, it's been a long time coming, but it finally came, that the world will soon know my name. And all of my problems and hard times almost drove me insane, but still I had to try to maintain. It's been a long time coming, but it finally came, that the world will soon know my name. And all of my problems and hard times almost drove me insane, but still I had to try to maintain. On the streets of Dallas, Texas, I stood shaking hands, pushing the product, understand, so I'm not misunderstood, cause it wasn't illegal. So take a look, a starving artist on the block underground, selling a book that motivated kids and changed everybody's perspective of a black man trying to give back to these youth in Texas. My heart was in the right place, but my money was gone. People applauded my efforts, but I was losing my home. So I had to take the challenge of maintaining my balance. Found a 9-to-5 to pay me for my talents. Mayberry had my back, my partner chose and said you golden. In fact, gave me this beat to attack and keep rolling. So when you got drama, your life seems like a soap opera. Just remember to keep your focus, you can prosper. Just take it from me, Mr. Adversity, founder of Motivational Rap University. Yeah, it's been a long time coming, but it finally came, that the world will soon know my name. And all of my problems and hard times almost drove me insane, but still I had to try to maintain. It's been a long time coming, but it finally came, that the world will soon know my name. And all of my problems and hard times almost drove me insane, but still I had to try to maintain. People say that I'm so strong and ask me how I do it. I tell them you never know it till the day you're going through it. If you ever been bankrupt, indicted by the feds, watch the multi-million dollar business burn to shreds. Still in my head, found out my daddy was dead. Now I'm tripping, wishing the Lord would've took me instead. Holding on to sanity, playing cards that were handed me, knowing that I would never have made it without my family. Dealing with tragedy, steady dodging calamity, all the while a man above covered your boy like a canopy. So I'm humbled by life, that's the reason I always say never give up on your dreams, cause tomorrow's a different day. So if you didn't know me, allow me to say hello. I've been making hits for years, but rarely on the radio. So I did it again, just in case you didn't know it. Marcus Parker from Port Arthur, author, speaker, writer, poet. It's been a long time coming, but it finally came, that the world will soon know my name. And all of my problems and hard times almost drove me insane, but still I had to try to maintain. It's been a long time coming, but it finally came, that the world will soon know my name. And all of my problems and hard times almost drove me insane, but still I had to try to maintain.